Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video. So first off, I want to start off the video by saying this. I know we're all worried about this whole coronavirus, this whole quarantine thing, but you know what, let's just be positive, stay informed, stay safe, stay indoors. Do not go out if you don't have to, unless you, like, it's a necessity. I know, like, it's really hard, like, these times are really hard right now. But like I said, let's try to remain positive. Stay informed. That's what it is. Stay informed is the key to remain positive. I know there's so many crazy things going on, but you know what? With God, well, if God will, this will all be over soon, and you know, we'll all be back to our regular life. So as you guys can see, let's get on to this video. I am back with another video, and this time it's gonna be quite different than my other videos. I know that you guys don't know much about me, so I apologize with that, but I decided to make 25 random facts about me. So these are literally 25 random questions that it's like a YouTube tag basically. So if you guys would like to know a little bit more about me, keep on watching. All right, so question number one, where did you grow up? Okay, first I grew up in Jackson Heights, right? So my first step of my childhood. But then once I turned 10, me and my parents decided to come out here to move to Woodside. So yeah, that's where I grew up. Jackson Heights, my first step of my childhood. And then growing up, we came to Woodside. Okay, question number two, where do you currently live? I currently live in Woodside. If you live in Woodside, give this video a thumbs up. Where are my Woodside heads at? Okay, question number three, who is your first best friend? Who was your first best friend is what you mean? So my first best friend was Valentina in elementary school. Four, how tall are you? Is tall even a word? If you know me, you know tall should not even be in my dictionary and my vocabulary. I am quite short. I am 4'10". Yeah, 4'10". Question number five. I'm sorry if I keep forgetting like to say the number of the questions. It's just that I'm bad at this. Sorry. Okay, question number five. Dogs or cats? Oh my God, I love animals though. Animals are so cute. They're one of God's greatest blessings, but dogs. Dogs all the way. Question number six. Funniest moment throughout high school? I have so many funny moments throughout high school. Like, if you know me, you know I was always laughing in high school. Like, I can't even think right now. Funniest moment throughout high school. Most of them were with my best friend, that's for a fact. Okay, so I remember once we were in friendship. We used to always get our seats separated, or like one time I even got kicked out the class because of this. But there was one time where me and her, we were like just laughing like crazy, and this was in French class, and then our French teacher decided to move me. She was like, muévete para allá. And yeah, well, I decided to move. And you see how with your best friend, like, you know, you give each other like the facial expression, or like you guys just like mouth words to each other and you guys get it. Yeah, me and her were doing that, like, even across the room. And it was, in my opinion, it was the funniest thing ever, because we were just like cracking up. Like, all right, question number seven, what year were you born? I was born in 1998. Question number eight, what is your favorite drink? Oh my God, my favorite drink has to be horchata. I love horchata. I actually get it from one specific place only, and it's called El Pequeño Salvador, I believe. If you live in Queens, it is in Junction Boulevard. It's in Junction 93rd or 92nd. Why did I make that face? Anyway, yeah, that is my favorite drink, horchata. Nine, you're wearing perfume. What scent is it? It's actually from Victoria's Secret. It is called, I can't see from here, I'm so blind. It's called Sugar High. Yeah. Question number 10, tea or coffee? So as you guys know, I'm allergic to coffee. I cannot have caffeine whatsoever. So tea, you know, I like being healthy. 11, what sports do you play, or have you played any sports? Yes, in high school I did rugby for a while, and it didn't last very long, and I also played volleyball. I don't currently play any sports right now. I wish to play a sport, but as of right now I don't play any. But yeah, I did play rugby and volleyball. Question number 12, have any books you read changed your life? Yes, oh my God. Last year I read a book called Rich Dad Poor Dad. It literally did change my life. Like, it's an eye-opening book for you. Like, I've read it. It's a thick book, but honestly, it's worth the read. Like, it did change my life. Oh, and also it was two of them, Rich Dad and I think Rich Dad Poor Dad, and another one was what, I think it was The Gold House, Gold Mine House, something like that. If I remember the name, I'll put it right here or in the description box below. 13. What is your favorite movie? Oh my God, my favorite movie, I love Disney movies, to be honest. I'd say The Notebook and Moana. Wait, between The Notebook, Moana, and Train to Busan, those are my top three. I can't decide which one of those I like best, but yeah. 14. Who are your favorite YouTubers? As you guys follow me on YouTube, I mean, if you guys follow me on YouTube, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys know that my favorite YouTubers are Alondra Desi, Elsie, Benny Sullivan, KB and Carla, and Juju and Dez. Yeah, those are my favorite YouTubers. 15. Do you speak any languages? Do you speak any languages and how well? I speak English and Spanish. Español, yo lo hablo muy bien. No, I'm lying. Algunas veces se me traba el español, pero yo intento. But anyway, yeah, hablo español muy bien. No, no muy bien, pero como enseguido. English, I speak English fluently. Question number 16. Are you single or taken? I am taken by food. No, I'm kidding. All right. I'm single. Yo, that's how you know I'm lovely. Yeah, I'm single. All right, 17. What is your idea of your dream date? My idea of my dream date. Honestly, or actually, nah, you know what is my dream date? To go on a drive, well, a road trip. To go on a road trip, just vibing with like a little blunt on the side. Just kidding. I don't know who's gonna watch this, but anyway, yeah, with that on the side. yeah, and just like vibing to music, going on a road trip, and then going to mountains, like going hiking and then going on a picnic. I don't know if that sounds weird, but yeah, that's my kind of dream date, like to go on a picnic. Or actually, no, I'm lying. Well, that's a calm dream date, but it would also to be to go, like, I'm a person who loves views. Like, I love views and sunsets. Oh my God, sunsets are my thing. I love sunsets so much because nature is so beautiful. But yeah, it would also be to go, like, you know, on a road trip to a really nice restaurant with a beautiful view, like a beautiful view of the sunset. Question number 18. How long was your longest relationship? To be honest with you, it was like almost 2 years, but like 1 year, it was a year and like 8 months, but then we were like still talking. 20. What is your go-to hairstyle? Oh, actually, wait, my bad, I missed one. Question number 19. How would you describe your fashion sense? My fashion sense, honestly, I like casual, simple, and cute, but like, yeah, that's kind of my fashion. Like, I've been trying to like switch it up here and there, but yeah, I'd say like casual, simple, and cute. Dressy casual, cute and simple. Yeah, I have different kind of styles, to be honest. Question number 19. How would you describe, okay, question number 20. What is your go-to hairstyle? My go-to hairstyle, I normally have my hair down. Because yeah, I normally have my hair down, but my go-to is I usually like having my hair like in a half up to. It's like a half up to with these little hairs like out, like, you know, I usually like straighten them. Yeah, that's my go-to hairstyle. 21. How many siblings do you have? I have 4 sisters, 4 hermanitas. Question 22. What is your go-to fast food order? Oh my god. If I lived in Cali, my fast food order would be In-N-Out. Oh my god. But I don't live in Cali, so let's be realistic. I don't know if this is a fast food, but if you live in Queens, Christina's is my fast food go-to. 23. Question 23. Do you use a PC or a Mac? I don't use none, actually. I'm gonna be using a Mac soon though. Soon. Question 24. Your most memorable vacation memory. So if you know me, like, I don't really go on vacations like that, but when I was younger, I used to me and my family used to go a lot to Connecticut. I have family in Connecticut. That's my most memorable vacation memory. Like, we'd go to Connecticut and we'd have family parties. I was really young, so we don't go there anymore. But yeah, that was my most memorable vacation memory. It's going upstate to family parties. And last but not least, question number 25. What are your morning evening routines? My morning routine is the usual. I think that you guys know this. My morning routine is washing my face, brushing my teeth, and obviously showering, you know. It's just like washing my face, exfoliating. I exfoliate like what, 2 maybe 3 times a week sometimes. I do though, like in the morning, and then I make myself breakfast, and sometimes I work out in the morning sometimes. My evening routine is actually, it's just working out sometimes, because I really don't have an evening routine. My evening routine is I usually write like in my notebook throughout my day, like how my day is going, what I need to accomplish, what I've done already, what I'm feeling. Yeah, it's just basically writing in my journal and sometimes working out. Most of the time it's working out if I don't have time in the morning. So yeah, that's that. So well, that's it for the 25 random questions, facts about me type thing. Well, yeah. So if you guys have any questions or comments or anything, let me know. If you guys would like to know more about me, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. If you guys would like me to do another video based on the like random facts about me or questions, give this video a thumbs up or comment down in the section below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I wasn't too chatty this time. I was trying to stick to the point. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like I said, once again, once I reach 100 subscribers, I will be giving away $100, and I'm actually changing it up a little bit. So YouTube doesn't tell me how many, like, who exactly subscribes to my channel, which is why I'm gonna change it up a little bit. So guys, comment like anything random, like literally anything random. It could be a question, or I was gonna say, if you want, comment your favorite color, you know. And once I reach 100 subscribers, I will decide who will get that $100, and also comment your Cash App as well. So along with your question or comment or favorite color, whatever it is that you guys put in the comment section below, I will be doing it based on that. So yeah guys, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and leave a comment in the comment section below. And well, about this whole quarantine, this whole coronavirus, let's just be positive guys. Like, I know it's kind of hard, like, you know, like most, like none of us actually, most people that I know, well, all of us, we're not working, and I know it's gonna be really hard. Only God knows how long this coronavirus event is gonna last. I just really hope everyone is staying safe, and yeah, let's just hope and pray. Let's stick together, and let's seriously pray that this all goes away soon, because you know, businesses are closed, like stores are closed and all that. So yeah, let's remain positive and let's just hope this whole thing goes away soon and we can go back to our normal lives, because I personally, I don't like being quarantined. It's just like, dude, like but yeah, so you know, let's just remain positive. If we listen as we're supposed to, all this will be gone soon. Hopefully somebody like creates or like the cure for the coronavirus is like, you know, out there somewhere, and hopefully we cure our people and go back to our daily lives, you know. But yeah, let's just remain positive, guys. I know it's really hard. I myself, like, I'm just like, god, like, I don't like being quarantined, but you know what, we gotta do what we gotta do right now. So yeah, guys, leave a like, subscribe, and comments. Okay guys, bye, see you guys next time.